You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue tonight, face down in a parking lot. Next time around, think about what you say before you run your mouth. Cause you're all alone and you're nothing without your friends now. You can tell the pity meant what you really said, but I already know. You got another thing coming if you think you're walking home. This time I'm waiting here for you. You got nowhere to hide. You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue tonight, face down in a parking lot. Here's a question: what do you do when you're all alone and you've got nowhere to run to? Swear I'll find you. And this is what I'll do. I'll take it slow,
take it slow.
Just to let you know that we're not playing. You're not walking home. This time I'm waiting here for you. You got nowhere to hide. You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue tonight, face down in a parking lot. Did you think that you had something to prove? Well, you do, yeah. You do, yeah. Did you think that you had nothing to lose? Well, you do. So you think you're walking home. This time I'm waiting here for you. You got nowhere to hide. You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue tonight. You're gonna need a body bag. I'll break bones you didn't know you had. When I'm done, there will be nothing left of you for your friends to hold on to when they find you cold and blue, face down in a parking lot.